Ako naman na, thank you sa, ano, again, credits naman talaga sa mga bata kasi medyo yung nagkaroon ng outcome naman yung pinagirakan namin na training. Actually, medyo from the start, ang focus namin is going to, ano na rin, sa Cherry. Dahil yun yung medyo mabigat din na kalaban namin. But yung sa Capital One naman kasi is, magkaroon din naman kami ng dilulat. Kaya,
It was a good opportunity then for everyone to execute all of the strategies we've been practicing these past couple of weeks. Because iba din talaga kung na-apply namin sa team. Yung nag-class coach Rappi mentioned, we're preparing talaga for Cherry kasi mga one of the top teams right now. So, yun, yung mindset lang din namin is to perform our best this game regardless para din mabigyan kami ng confidence ng coming to the next couple of games.
For Phoebe, you've been leading the blocking department in the league so far. So I guess for you na, ano yung naging catalyst for your growth and improvement so far this contest?
Mostly talaga, I focus on blockings and the main thing I prepare for sa mga games namin is kung paano ko mababantayan or paano ko makakadulong sa blocking department ng team ko. Kasi as a middle blocker, that should be your top priority. So, sa tulong ni Coach Rafi and the other coaching staff, talagang tinutukan nila yung blocking namin. Alam ng mga teammates na yan. Talagang tinatrabaho namin yan every day. So, yun, nagbunga naman siya. And I think most are we the first block? But yeah, nag-reflect naman siya. But for me, like the individual things, it's not important. And siguro bunga na lang din siya ng practice ko and everything that nag-focus on namin. So, yun, I'm happy to do it.
Coach, sa previous game, you mentioned about the improvement from your previous conference standings.
Yeah.
Aside from making it to the semifinals, right now, you improved again. Mas yung chances nyo next two games pa naman. Para preparations na lang, and then yung kumpiyansa ng team if you're going to make it to the semis.
Yes. Yun nga. As I said naman, nung previous game nga namin na parang ang mangyayari, manghihingi kami ng panalo din sa ibang ano eh. Doon ang magkakaalaman ngayon kasi almost nagsisame na yung standing. So, ito nga, yung target namin is to beat Cherry para at least mas maganda yung win loss record namin.
Ay, dream back against the wall na nga yung game. Ano na lang yung nagiging mindset mo dito sa mga remaining games mo?
Yung mindset namin is siyempre mabigyan ng magandang laban si Cherry and PSG. Siyempre yung mga panalo namin, talagang inaral din naman talaga namin yung mga team. And yun nga, mabigyan ng magandang laban. Ito yung last 2 minutes na
ito. For Coach and the players, medyo late nyo na-pick up yung parang nagkaroon kayo ng winning streak ngayon. Medyo late na yung conference, pero ngayon ako nasabi na you're still in contention for semi. So parang na lang siguro itutuloy pa ng team, paano pa mas magiging strong yung performance heading into yung crucial games nga including Cherry Paper.
Yes. I think sa akin medyo may chemistry na yung team namin eh. Short of period of this conference namin, medyo may dalawang bago, and then syempre ako, bago lang din ako sa team. It takes siyempre, 6 months, mga ganon, pwede mong makuha talaga yung chemistry ng team. So, habang paparating kami dun sa end of conference, dun talaga mag-meet yun eh. hindi naman from the start. So, from the start naman, medyo mabibigat yung kalaban namin. Kaya, eto, dito lang nagkakaroon ng magandang result ng
Green.
Agree din ako kay Coach Rafi kasi, like, undoubtedly, yung pag the develop ng chemistry and yung pag-regel ng team talaga, it takes time. So, ang maganda lang siguro sa team namin is everyone is staying patient. So, kahit natalo kami, or kahit like madaming challenges na pumupunta sa way namin, talaga tinatrabaho pa rin namin and nagtsatsaga kami and everyone keep showing up and they keep working hard. And yun, like, hopefully, these remaining games, ma-showcase na namin yung pinaghihirapan namin these past few months.
Happy face. Coach, siguro last question. Wala any updates on set and see Trishan?
Yes, I think Trisha is okay na. Medyo wanting recovery time pa na. Siguro, by next month na rin siya. By next game, siguro si Sam